I used to live in Merida. Big mountains, a river, the smell of morning coffee. And my mom was a freaking alcoholic and addict. She married this new money jerk and we gotta move to the city. Oh, I can show you crazy. I said I could keep the house as long as I make the payments. This is what it comes to. Darkness. Darkness. Isolation. Light. I could have had it all. I did have it all. This friend of my stepdad found me. Can you even look at me? You adopted me. He started to hit me, punch me. He raped me. I ran to nowhere. I ran to nowhere because it didn't matter. And now every time I laugh, he's the one that echoes my ear. He's the one I love. I love him. He made me. He'll be back. He'll come back, I know it. The one that I risk it all for. My job, my life, my heart. My heart. But most of all, my sanity. What is sanity? Like, for real, are any of us sane at all? Or it's just like some of us that lost their heads and quitted playing with a full deck of cards? I met this damn pimp and he just made me work for him. Here I am, stealing from fine houses from silly old men like you. Where is him? Where is the man that, you know, to get all of what I am and change it? You know, right now I'm half monster, half whatever I used to be, into something completely different. Who am I? Who am I getting? They probably got him too. There's no more mountains, there's no more river. And no more morning coffee.
Damn him.
Because
I don't even know what the difference between love and hate is anymore. Love, hate.
It smells like blood, like jail. It smells like semen.